I got so much on my mind. I know that man was not meant to live alone. January 29th, 1996, 3:26 a.m. Dear first love, I hope that this letter finds you well. I got so much stuff on my mind. So instead of arguing with you again, I thought this time I would write some stuff to you about how I feel. I don't hate you. I don't carry hate in my heart. I hope to God that I never hurt that bad. Just some of the things that you said to me in the height of your anger, time can't erase, other words can't replace. Emotions have escaped, and all I'm left with is what I have today. To sing a song, farewell, so long.
You know how we do.
Is this the day we both move on? Is this the day we say goodbye? Will we ever share a night together? Will we both break down and cry? We made beautiful music together as we embraced each other's eyes and locked into an engagement and walked away and felt each other's sigh. God bless you every step of the way. God bless you every step of the day. God bless you that people never do you wrong. God bless you that you stay strong. Farewell, so long. Farewell, so long. Farewell, so long. Farewell, so long. We reached the height of our happiness and our passionate encounter. We struggled with each other until our touch, that was our delight. Then we would not separate through the night. Each position became a vision of heavenly sight. We fell in, we fell out, but one thing for sure, in the morning we would fall out and dream of the separation that never feels right. God bless you every step of the way. God bless you every step of the day. God bless you that people never do you wrong. God bless you that you stay strong. Farewell, so long. Farewell, so long. Farewell, so long. Farewell, so long. In the morning, we will both avoid the reunion plan. Because of survival, we were in each other's plans. We were thriving young rebels that felt each other's high. But we both had to survive. In reality, we had to live or die. Farewell, so long. Farewell, so long. We felt our love with just one touch. Then we felt the reality from above. We felt our age, we felt our hearts. We knew our desires were elsewhere from the start. We had a target in our souls, but any love is good love and food for the soul. I was born to rebel, I was born to defy, I was born to collect, I was born to always try. Never give up, always reach out, and never be alone. The day you cry, always remember the friends you had. One day, the nightmares will go away, and the love you had will come back. Farewell, so long. Farewell, so long. You love me, you love me not. Been picking petals from flowers, been taking chances in life. Ain't never been knowing what I'ma end up on. I did my best, I tried. Love is an undying flame. Love never lies. Time gotta be traveled through. I guess that's what they call standing in the hands of time. Carrying our hearts in our hands. Such a dangerous thing. Like being dangerously in love. But were we in love, or was it lust? Did we desire one another so strong that we thought it was love? New days, new ways. I digress. Farewell. So long.